Our next piece, titled Picture of an Exhibition, is a sequence of new compositions by each member of Violins4ward. We collectively chose the romantic painting, Wanderer Above the Sea of Fog, painted by Caspar David Friedrich in 1818, and then individually composed a short solo violin piece that represented our musical manifestation of the image. You will hear four distinct voices and personalities as we take turns presenting our perspectives. We hope you enjoy this visual music concept.